Okay, so this morning we've hired electric push bikes from Prama, where we're staying, and we're riding along the beach path. We've been along this section regularly here. Sura the Grills is a good place to eat. This is the next place coming up. Thank you. Seagrass by the beach here is another popular eatery. And here we are at the famous La Playa. La Playa's are popular for many people that come to Sanur. It's got a wide menu, great seating area looking out over the water. Excuse me. Just ran into that lady back there. She just like turned left and walked straight towards the friggin' edge. Yeah, the Japanese one. I was gonna say, look around, love. You're not the only one. So here's the Hyatt, a really popular place that many people stay. And just here is the Hyatt's Turtle Sanctuary that they've opened in the last 12 months, where you can go in and have a look. It's called the Sea Turtle Village by Hyatt Nandaz. And here is Andaz. Andaz is often referred to as probably the best resort on Sanur Beach. I love the traditional Indonesian boat set, it's sitting on the edge of the water. Coming up towards the Maya here, which is another really popular place to stay. They've got a tree bar up on the roof up here. The what?
Terrace.
Yeah. Or a terrace bar, as I was corrected in saying one day, but seems to be a roof bar to me. That's all right. It's pretty quick. We're probably halfway to Cigara Village already. Like, thank you. Strange bit of path, isn't it? Was this bit always not finished, I wonder? Well, stop wherever you like. Where do you want to stop, Roddy? I think it goes up. It's got one of them. It doesn't stay up. Look out, we've got free beach yoga going on here. This often happens in Sanur. More construction happening in Sanur here. Pretty sure in 2 or 3 years Sanur will be partially unrecognisable from what it is now with all the building that's going on. I think they'll slowly be turning it into something that looks like Kuta and Seminyak. Some more yoga happening. And here we are back to Gria Santrian, which was where we stayed early on in the week. Tanjung Sari, another one of the premier spots to stay on the beach. Good to see something happening here. Like, this old beach club has been closed since around early 2000 and beforehand, so 4 years later they're finally going to build the Sanur Beach Club here, apparently. Now we're coming up to Icon, which is one of the most maybe polarizing buildings happening in Sanur. It's going to be one of the biggest malls in Indonesia, so it's meant to open this week, so we'll see. These speed humps are no good for my filming. Back into a busy area here, full of shops and restaurants, as we approach Sagara Village and the Birdhouse, which is a popular place to eat and drink. I'm trying to adjust your seat again, or what? Maybe we just didn't adjust it tight enough. Maybe we just didn't adjust it tight enough. Watch out, puppy. Okay, so now we're at the Birdhouse Beach Club Bar Eatery, which is at the front of the Sagara Village Hotel. Yeah. Speed humps everywhere. They don't mind a speed hump or two, do they? I said they don't mind a speed hump or two, do they? Okay, so we've made it to Pantai Segara. All right, let's have a look at that seat again. Go above the seat, mine's above the seat. Out of practice, hon. Okay, yeah. How's that feel? A bit better? Nah. Wait. Chicken satay is freshly cooking. Another old resort here. So this here is a new hotel coming up. So it's obviously all flash and fancy on one side, but not so much on the other side. You know what this place is, boss? What is this place?
Room.
Room?
Room meeting.
Ah, okay.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, thank
you. But it was.
Isn't it?
He said meeting room. Big meeting room. I went, okay. And Pudu said we wouldn't get to the harbour. It's only just up here. Must be this way, honey. Maybe walk down there, I think. It looks a bit steep. Remember, this is the old harbour where we got on that dock. Yeah. Thanks, boss. Okay, so we've made it to Matahari Terabit Sanur, which is the port of Sanur.